That smells delicious. I've had this headset for 2 years. Someone had it probably 3-4 years before me. I got it.
Thank you.
one of these bells was cracked. I had to have it replaced. I took it apart, replaced it myself. David Clark's supposed to be the best of the best. I've had mics break. That's why I got that box with a new one in it. Because I've had to replace this mic. These bells crack. The stock headsets are disgusting in the summertime. They get all gooey and they fall apart. So you gotta upgrade to these fake ass leather ones. Fortunate enough to get a nice, comfortable headrest. Something you pay several hundred dollars for should be a little bit better than this, in my opinion. But hey, if it's broke, fix it. This as possible, so I don't have to do it again later. See, these things have had some miles on them. It's been beat up. At work, they have a drawer full of parts to these fucking things. They always break. But they're supposed to be the best. What do I know? Mike just recently went out on that. So I got a brand new one ordered just so I could take this off and put it on the new one. Dumb. This cord is stretched out, and I might save this one and put this new cord on here. So it's pretty abused. I don't know. It means you gotta get up in all the wiring, and I really don't wanna do that again. It was a pain in the dick last time. Excellence in quality, reliability, and service. Oh, fuck you.